Hello, guys. Nag-unbox na tayo ng parcel. Hanahay ng Ligaya at Teagi today. And the funny thing is, nakat namin yung panel and di namin napansin kagad. Pero that's okay. It's our fault. Pero yan. Pas forward lang para mabilisan. Pero as you can see, laking talaga ng pot. And sa shopee pala namin ito nabili. Pero wait, here you see this. Nakat na. Pero sino nga sa shopee namin siya nabili? And dalawang panel siya. Tapos isang stair. Tapos laruan. And then parang duyan nila. And talagang makita mong matibay at mahapal yung stair. Medyo, ewan lang dito kasi nakat kagad siya. Tingnan nyo, kapag linip ko, makita niyo yung cut. Oh my God. And yung stair. And ito yung laruan. And then yung duya. And also, may part 2 pa to. So watch out for the part 2. Yung pinaka-cage nila. Hi guys, thanks for watching. So hi guys, yun na yung hinintay natin parcel. Which is, yung cage nila. Ligaya and Teagi. Dumating na siya today. And i-unbox natin. And medyo natakot pa kami buksan. Kasi baka nasira naman tulad nung unang video. Pero thankfully hindi naman. So sa shopee pala ulit namin ito nabili. Lagi naman sa shopee. And 24 panels yung binili namin. And nakikita niyo naman na sobrang sealed niya. Nakabox pa siya. Sobrang sealed. To the point na medyo hindi nahirapan na kami buksan. Rin na nabuksan namin and recheck naman namin yung product and complete naman siya and walang sira or anything. So kung what you guys nung pinaka final look ng cage nila pag na-assemble na namin, just let us know in the comments. Yun lang, thanks for watching!